In just the last few minutes, the jury began deliberating in the trial of a Columbia woman. In a story we've been following since 2019, Columbia activist Sutu Forte, who was charged for trespassing for staying in a tree on city land, took the stand in her own trial today. Forte was arrested after she protested the construction of a city trail by living in that tree for a week.